le pasa, Lupita?
So it's the next morning and we got on the bus, gonna go to Morelia. The churches here. The churches are so pretty here. We're with Misa, my two aunts. What do you guys think about the churches here?
It's amazing.
One, two, another one. Yeah, hold up. One, two. There. What do I get in return? No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm fine. But yeah, we came to Morelia. We came in the bus. That's our transportation here. We came to the Catedral, which there's a lot of them here in Morelia. And then we're gonna go to the Centro de San Juan. Right, Misa?
Yeah.
Which they sell a bunch of food there. This is the gazpacho. I got the plug right here. Farmacia Guadalajara. Fire Chinese. Right here. We just got out of the like downtown area. We're waiting for our next bus to get back to Chucandiro. Misa can't hang. We're like the only ones left here. Mayas! Mayas! Ya llegó Maya. It's 8:37. It's my last night here in Chucas, in Mexico. So we're not gonna do much, but we are trying to go to the plaza. Trying because we've been saying that for the last hour and we're still home.
Ella es para niños, anda de aquí. Ella es para niños.
No, me consigues el número.
El de Sandra, yo creo que Sandra lo tiene.
So it's later in the day, it's 9:07. We just got home. We went to the plaza to get food. I got a hamburger and an aga fire. And then we bought chips because we're going to watch some Netflix. Good morning. Today's January 4th. I'm gonna pack because I'm gonna leave today. But yesterday I'm gonna start packing. It is 9:30 in the morning and here we go. So I just finished packing all my stuff. I have my luggage, my carry-on. This is essential cuando vienes para Mexico. You need to bring some semas. I don't know if other places it's called different, but it's like a bread. It's delicious. I have semas, I have these that are kind of like conchas, but way better. They're called jitomates, and they're literally so good. But this is a big one, like my hand's big. These are big, my aunt got me the big one, but usually I get the small ones. I have churros, freaking fire. I'm gonna make everything fit, but I'm gonna have to try to make everything fit. And then also I just showered, so I look like this.
Airplanes and terminals is all I ever know.
It's all I ever know.
Is all I really know.
It's what I really know.
Got here. But yeah, dude. Yeah, I had turbulence. I had turbulence and I felt hella weird. Like it was bad, dude. But I'm just gonna wait on Myrna.
Oatmeal kicker.
We got here to Dutch Bros. You know, we had to do it here in Fresno. I just got here. Myrna picked me up from the airport. I'm currently driving back home, and oh my gosh, guys, I was super nervous in the airplane. Like, I was super scared this time, which I don't understand why, but I was. But yeah, thank God that I'm home. I'm in the United States. But anyways, I will see y'all tomorrow. This will probably, actually, yeah. So this is gonna be the ending of any vlog that I put out from me traveling to Mexico. Ojalá que les guste. Si les gusta, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below where part of Mexico you're from, what you liked about your vacations, if you were vacations, if you were even a vacation. But yes, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. See you in my next vlog, and until next time, I hope you guys have a good day.